density is mass per unit volume. Mass is the amount of matter. Density, in these ways, means amount of matter per unit volume. So by the definition of density, we can have the formula over here. Density equals to mass over volume. So for your benefit of memorizing, there's a triangle over here. Density times volume equals to mass. Okay, so since we have the formula, if you want to find the density of a substance or matter, we want to know its mass and we have to know its volume. Then we can perform a division to find its density. Since we know that the SI unit for volume is meter cube, the SI unit for mass is kg. So the SI unit for density is kg per meter cube. And there are other commonly used units for density. For example, gram per cm cube. So 1 gram per cm cube equals to 1000 kilogram per meter cube. The calculation conversion is over here. So 1 meter equals to 100 cm. Then 1 meter cube equals to 100 cm times 100 cm times 100 cm. So it's 1 million cm cube. And gram is actually 1 kilogram. 1000 gram is 1 kilogram. So it's 1 million divided by 1000, it gives me 1000 kilogram per meter cube. Okay, so that's the conversion.